Floyd Mayweather has coined the term, you play basketball, you play baseball, you play football, you play soccer, but you don't play boxing. Look at the shirt of Tony Weeks, covered in blood, sweat, and tears. Tony Weeks was the referee of the Badu Jack Marcus Brown fight, in which, due to a nasty headbutt that happened in the fight, a major gash opened up on Badu Jack's forehead. And Badu Jack is a warrior. There's no quit in him. He continued fighting the entire fight. In the end, Marcus Brown was the victor, but you have to respect Badu Jack for his heart and for his willingness to stay in there and not give up and not quit. Should have his corner stopped the fight at some point? Possibly. He was losing tons of blood. It was a very serious guy. Accidental headbutts. Headbutts happen in boxing. It's unfortunate. Just the other day, I was at a fight in San Bernardino where B-Fly, he had a nasty headbutt. His opponent came in, and he was bleeding like crazy in the first round. I don't know if you guys ever bumped your head for a second walking down the street if you bumped into a light post. But imagine if you have to continue fighting and getting punched in the face and continue throwing punches. So headbutts are part of boxing. It's unfortunate. You really can't stop bleeding. I mean, a cut man can only do so much. There's no stitches in the corner. They could just put Vaseline, put some pressure to try to apply to close the gash. But then you're getting hit. So even if they close it between rounds, it opens up. So Tony Weeks did a great job reffing. Badu Jack gave his heart and soul, and congratulations to Marcus Brown on the win, and he's the champion now, and he wants to fight Alex Gvozdik next. I have to say, when you see this, you see there are no bums in boxing. I don't care. Anyone that steps in the ring is a warrior, puts everything on the line. You never know what's going to happen. And I don't like when people just say, you know, they're, oh, this guy's a bum. He's a cab driver. He's a pumpkin. He's a crash dummy from the Toyota plant, the ones they use in a car, testing. Everyone, there are levels. Rocky Fielding is a great human being, and he's a good fighter. He's just not on Canelo's level, but doesn't mean that he's a crash dummy. Jaime Munguia, a great fighter, and people will see he's fighting this weekend. But before he fought Triple G, no, when Triple G Canelo fight got canceled, he was one of the candidates. And people were calling him a crash dummy from Tijuana. And he's a legit fighter. So you have to respect all fighters. You don't play boxing. And you could see Tony Weeks' shirt covered in blood. So there you have it. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.